man can create some pretty spectacular and awesome things. He don't hold a candle to what God makes.